Christmas is almost here. Santa Claus is sure to come to town, and it's just about a week away. Before you know it, all the gifts will be under the tree, and everybody will celebrate with all the kids. What a wonderful time of year it is. We are so glad that you can take the time out from the sun and join with your family here in the church to sing praises to God. And you will now turn your attention to the Spirit theme. They have a special offering for you. We come to you with all the burdens that we bear and all the hopes that we carry. And we come into this house because we know that always you are here, Lord. That whenever we gather together in your name, we feel your presence among us. And we pray, Lord, that you touch us in this hour and help us with our burdens and help us find directions with our hopes. Give us the kind of attitude that fills up our lives, Lord, that other people would know that we see life with a spiritual eye, that we understand things from the way you would have us look at things. Help us avoid being self-centered and help us to live Christ-centered lives. We ask you, Lord, to hear our prayer, especially for those that are sick. There are many that are in the hospital. There are those that have lost people they love and are suffering from grief. You know all their problems. But Lord, we ask that you would bless them in the way that only you can. Yet help us to help one another in your name. Now come upon us, O Lord, and fill us up with your presence. For we ask for these blessings and all the things we ask in Jesus' name. And as he taught us when we pray to say, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Well, take a few moments, if you will, and say good morning to somebody. I've seen you. Thank you.
they're in the boxes over in the Welcome Center, especially the seeds. They're out of control of it. People to please pick up their Christmas cards. This is a special day. It's not only the Sunday before Christmas, but it's also Party Day, which is not rare in this church. But we are celebrating today with mixed emotions Thomas Mahama leaving us. And we will be partying this afternoon from 2:30 to 4. So it's come and go. And please come and give your best wishes to Thomas and to his family who's with us today. And we're very glad to have his wife and daughter with us. Welcome. The children's play will be held in the gymnasium, so everyone is invited to attend that. Another party tomorrow, the Elder Blessed Group will be having their Christmas party at 10 o'clock tomorrow morning. Bring a party dish to come and join the fun. The communion service, Christmas Eve, will be held at 5:30. So please remember that important event in the life of this church. And then we'll be starting a new event, which will be on New Year's Eve. So there will be a watch night service held at 11 p.m. on New Year's Eve. So we're all going to struggle to stay awake and come to church at 11 o'clock New Year's Eve. We continue to receive our white Christmas offering to benefit the United Methodist Children's Home. We make those payable to the church and mark on your checks that it's for the Children's Home. Committees are beginning to form for next year. You'll see a note in your bulletin today from the Missions Committee for next year. And also the Fellowship Committee will be meeting for the first time on January 4th. And anyone who would like to participate in these committees is welcome to join. Number of celebrations in the church. Jerry Dalton had a birthday this week. We won't tell him about it.
And they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the baby.
saw him, they made known the same which had been told him concerning his child. And all who heard it wondered at what the shepherd